I'm Kevin Frankish in Brantford. The Brantford Community Charity Air Show happens tomorrow right here at the Brantford Flying Club. I got a chance to go up in this B-25 as we sort of let Brantford know the air show is a short time away. I actually got to sit up here. This was the best view in the tail gunner's turret.
Okay, are we ready to go?
Yes, sir, we're ready. Right. We're ready, Mr. Frankish, come aboard.
Where's the door?
The door, oh, it's underneath. You have to climb up. Bill will show you.
Okay.
Just grab.
Okay, fuel pressure's good. Engine starts 6 and 3.
6 and 3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go.
This airplane is very, very maneuverable. It was used as a fighter bomber in the Pacific during World War II, and it was a pilot's airplane.
The young gunners and the pilots, co-pilots and navigators, and you know, they're all young fellas, of course, and they didn't know the outcome. We know the outcome.
Incredible flight. Don't forget about the Brantford Community and Charity Air Show coming up Wednesday, tomorrow. You have a chance to get to see this and so many other aircraft, and it's all for a good cause. We have all the details on our website. Kevin Frankish, Brantford City News.